I am drinking. I'm drinking yellow flowers in underground sunlight. And you can see that I am a sensitive man. And I notice that the bartender is a sensitive man. So I tell him the beer he draws is half fart and half horse piss. And all wonderful yellow flowers. But the bartender is not quite so sensitive as I supposed he was, the way he looks at me now, and does not appreciate my exquisite analogy. Over in one corner, two guys are quietly making love in the brief prelude to infinity. Opposite them, a peculiar fight enables the drinkers to lay aside their comic books and watch with interest, while I watch with interest. A wiry little man slugs another guy, then tracks him, bleeding into the toilet, and then slugs him to the floor again with ugly red flowers on the tile. 3 minutes later, he roosters over to the table where his friend sits with another friend and slugs both of them, ass over electric kettle. So I have to walk around on my way for a piss. Now I am a sensitive man, so I say to him, mildly as hell, "You shouldn't have knocked over that good beer with them beautiful flowers in it." So he says, "Come on." So I come on. Like a rabbit with weak kidneys, I guess, like a yellow streak charging on flower power, I suppose. And knock the shit out of him. And sit on him. He's just a little guy. And say reprovingly, "Violence will get you nowhere this time, chum. Now take me, I am a sensitive man. And would you believe I write poems?" But I could see the doubt in his upside-down face. In fact, in all the faces. "What kind of poems?" "Flower poems." "So tell us a poem." I got off the little guy, but reluctantly, because, for he was comfortable, because, whatever, and told him this poem. They crowded around me with tears in their eyes and wrung my hands feelingly from my pockets, for it was a heartwarming moment for literature. And moved by the demonstrable effect of great art and the brotherhood of people, I remarked, "The poem ought to be worth some beer." It was a mistaken terminology, for silence came, and it was brought home to me in the tavern. The poems will not really buy beer or flowers or a goddamn thing. And I was sad, for I am a sensitive man.